afternoon. This is a online demonstration of the new Quick Import function found within CSI Office 2013. This is part of the new install. Program will be released here shortly. It's found under the File menu, Quick Import. The Quick Import allows us to use any number of files, whether it be from the total station, different mapping systems, simply located on a thumb drive. We select one of the different file types, the program automatically imports it and chooses the best drawing file for the program. Simply select it and hit open. Tell it to start from scratch. And there we have our drawing as imported from a total station. Using our layer controls, we can come in and quickly shut off unneeded layers. We also have some advanced functions. The new function is a body outline found under the draw menu. Select the body outline. It's a new body. We'll zoom in. And we can see and place the body here. We can in turn rotate the body into position where it's needed. And then change the overall height and position of the body, quickly moving it around. Now with that, we also have the ability to adjust how the body lays. And there we have the quick import of a total station drawing from the raw data found on a thumb drive, imported in the CSI Office 2013, and put a new body outline, completely adjustable by the user. This will conclude the demonstration of the quick import function.